It's tightened in $6 into $3.70 for Fab Six, beaten by Chevy Chaser last run as they're being placed away quickly now. This is race number 5, second division of the sixth grade. Track cleared, light on. We're ready to go. They're set. Racing, Alinga Lily stepped cleanly. It's pushing up early, dynamically. Fence is Nigel Lee back nearer the inside. Alinga Lily and also Euro Fabio and Artistic Lee. They're right across the track. Alinga Lily in the middle with Euro Fabio. Alinga Lily just a record from Euro Fabio in a photo. Then Fab Six, Dynamic Lee, Artistic Lee, and Nigel Lee. The run is around 16 and 60. Another great finish here after the running of race number 5, and the 4 is in the frame. Number 4. Alinga Lily. She was well supported into favourite, and she beats the Easer in the market. Euro Fabio number 1 and 5 is third. So 4-1-5 in the frame. 4-1-5-7 is fourth home. Number 4, Alinga Lily for Yvonne King. Second to 1, Euro Fabio for Michael Stewart. And third to 5, Fab 6 for Damian Smith. It's 4-1-5-7 after race 5 here at Murray Bridge.